Hey everybody, we're back. Hope you all got up, grabbed yourself a drink, stretch your legs a little bit. Asami, thank you so much for all of the social media love. I greatly appreciate that. My YouTube is basically a archive of my past streams for more of my story-based playthroughs, right? My God of War playthrough, I did a playthrough of Dishonored, Smash Brothers World of Light is on there, that kind of stuff. So, and now Kingdom Hearts 3 will be going on there. But I appreciate all of the social media love. It is greatly appreciated. Excuse me, sorry. Okay. Let's get back to it. Yeah. See here, what button do I need to press? Let's press this button. Aha. All right, but Asami, it makes sense that you'd want to, your girls would be kind of your thing you couldn't live without. Makes sense. Take the helm. Okay, so how do we get crabs? Okay, I wonder if we can, if we have to search the town for crabs, or if what's it called? Or if we can win like sea battles for crabs for experience points for the ship. I guess we'll find out. Yeah. I guess we'll find out. Also, I recently got a smartwatch. My older brother-in-law.
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place the Jack told us about.
Okay, let's go to Shipwreck Cove.
Look, didn't we sail past that rock before?
No, we just started. Okay. Yeah, my older brother-in-law got basically a new smartwatch.
Get him!
And gave me his old one. That's pretty cool. I like how we don't have limited ammunition with our ship. Like that's very nice.
Defense.
And the ship battles in this are actually kind of fun, to be honest.
Our
friends
are waiting for our help.
Jack said Shipwreck Cove, right?
Yeah. Let's go and stop at this Moogle shop though and see if there's any photos they want us to take.
Watch out for the ship rocks.
Yeah, I hope they don't poke a hole in the ship.
How do we get to the Moogle then? I wonder if I need to slow down. That'd probably make sense. Oh. Can we not go any further?
I call winds! We've got them now!
And I can't cancel it. Yeah, I'm hitting L1 to cancel. Can't cancel it. Okay. Oh, but you can get off. Okay. Is my ship just gonna stay here while I jump out?
Yeah.
Can I airstep to anything? No. Okay. Alrighty then. Yep, and there's the Moogle I wanted to talk to. No, not Donald.
We may jump.
No, no. Not to the Moogle. Workshop. Yeah. Photo mission. Moogle wants a picture of the waterfall in Port Royal. Okay. So, next time we head back there, we will definitely do that.
Let's see.
You jump super high now. That's kind of nice.
Okay, we're off.
Yeah, I can't decide which view I like better. What do y'all think? Do you like this outside the ship view? Right? Or do you like the ship, the view of Sora? I kind of like this view, to be honest. I guess it's more from like an aesthetics standpoint, but... I don't know if this area gives me enough information. Get him! Get him! I totally see the Heartless on there now. I didn't see the Heartless actually piloting the ship before. That's kind of fun. Ow. Little chasers.
We got him, Leo!
Yeah, the reaction commands are just so strong. White crab. Okay, so we do get white crabs from bites. Okay.
Low and steady wins the race.
Yeah, we need to go in prepared, or we'll only get in the way.
What? Is that saying that I shouldn't do this right now?
Well, let's check it out.
So we should look for this, the green orbs that we can actually see. Oh no, we hit the loading zone. Okay, I guess we're doing that then.
Lucid.
Lucid? That's such a terrible name.
You do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
I lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
Kill all the ships and move on?
Right.
Okay. Here we go. That's over the left side. We go right down the middle. Shield, damage. I like how we can fire behind ourselves. Although it does take some time to turn.
Get him! Get him!
Oh, shield. Yep. We hit that one?
Fire!
Hey, there we go.
Cannons!
Ooh, tidal wave.
Let's do this!
That's right, so the last time we did tidal wave was in the boss fight, and it basically destroyed all of the ships around us. Yeah, looks like it did it here again. There we go. Oh, but it also like wrecks the ship. Interesting. Oh, there's a whole bunch more ships behind us. Okay.
Take this.
Ooh, that guy has his weak point exposed. Okay, we should wait for the red lock on. If we have that red lock on, then we're not gonna get the one shot. Let's go around this dude.
There you go.
Slow down. Let this guy like come to our side. Here we go. Yeah. Try to get around him. And the same thing for this one.
Defense
shield. Okay, I thought he was gonna try to ram me. He is. Okay. Ow.
Fire.
But we can fire behind us, so it's fine. There we go. Oh, jeez, there's more. Okay.
Why don't you use the ship's powers, Sora?
Oh yeah,
let's do this.
Kind of forgot about the ship's powers. Let's go.
Get him!
And hear my call. Your cannons next, because that's super powerful. Yeah, that did a lot of damage. Okay, where are they at? Oh, here they come.
Take this! Defend!
Yeah. Let's go and guard through that real quick.
Defend!
Shield. Can I just spam defend shield? I think I can.
Defend!
That's pretty nifty.
Defend!
I mean, there's a small, like, gap, but really you can basically spam it. Wind Chaser! Yeah. This destroys all of those ships. Okay, that one's gone. Is there any more on the far right? No. What are the gold dots, I wonder, on the mini-map in the top right? Maybe it's, like, loot that we can, like, go over?
Take this!
I think we're loose.
Fire!
We're being pretty reckless, honestly, with this fight. Now we're pretty low on health, and I don't know if we can necessarily heal. Yeah. Might have to try playing a little bit smarter and not get hit. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, we dodged. Ooh, I wonder how much of that fight we have to do again. I guess that's what Donald and Duke Goofy were saying about we shouldn't rush in there unprepared. And the game kind of wanted us to go explore in our ship before doing this area. I think that's what it was telling us. I think so. Yeah, because this is the entire fight again. Okay. Both phases. That's not unfortunate.
Take this! Ha!
Yeah, so really we should not go for just shooting the enemies, like, at all. Because they take, I don't know, like, 10 shots otherwise? Or one shot if you hit the actual weak spot of the ship?
Defend! Fire! Defend!
Can you get around him? Here we go.
Get him!
We missed it. Here we go. Yeah.
Defend!
This should be an easy one. Come on.
Whoa, defend!
There it is. Okay. Yeah, let's try to come up on the left or the right side of this guy. I would totally use nautical turfs, but I don't know them at all, so no nautical turfs for us.
Take this, defend!
Oh yeah, who's this?
Do this.
This should hurt everybody. Experience points from last thing. So I don't remember, like, leveling up.
Take this.
Last time, and now we are.
Cannons! I call winds.
Okay, now this is the part we died on last time. So let's try to be a bit more careful. But I like how my special attack kept going. That's nice. Okay, so we also can start off with tidal wave. So let's
it
do that.
Ends here.
Made that all out. Levi with the lurk. Levi, thank you so much for that lurk, bro. Are amazing. Oh, running into them with my tidal wave hurts me? Interesting. I didn't think that would be a thing. Okay. I thought we would want to run into them with a tidal wave attack. Huh. Okay. Good to know. And let's shoot these things out of the air. Oh, shield. Ow. Ah, jeez, we gotta get away from these typhoons. Okay, there he is. And he's gone. Where's he going to? Okay, we can look on the mini-map as well to see where he appears next. Oh, jeez. He appears with another, like, fleet with him, too. Every time. So it doesn't matter if we take out the little ships or not, they just respawn with him each time he reappears.
Let's do this!
Still good damage. Yes. Okay, get this guy out of my way.
Fire!
Come on.
Cannon!
Missed all the shots. Even though there's kind of an auto lock. It's not guaranteed. Okay, it disappeared again. I'm also on low life again. We may have to go level up our ship some. We don't, like, make this harder than it needs to be. Okay, this guy's not even down to half health yet. And we're almost dead. Okay, wait for it. Shield. Yeah, so I think we may need to go prepare.
Get up! Fire! Defense!
Yeah. This isn't going well. Broke that one. Radio cannons. Let's go ahead and take that. Oh no, we're too far away. Yeah, we're kind of far away. Oh, that's sad. We missed a lot of damage there. Did a lot of damage. We missed a lot of our damage we could have done, though. Okay. Yep. Yeah, so I always think that by zooming out, we will, they appeared in a different formation this time. They're just obliterating me. Oof. Okay, we gotta go level up.
Yeah.
Prepare and retry? No. Oh, does prepare and retry automatically? Yeah, it does, dang. Okay, I guess we'll have to use continue. I'm assuming that'll put me just outside the loading zone. I mean, I guess so. I don't really know what it's gonna do. I wonder if I can just quit out of the fight. Can I just quit out of the fight? No, I can't. Okay, so we have to try to win or lose again. Okay.
Take this!
Okay, that was good. A little... Ow. A little shield there. Like, Donald and Goofy never are leveling up, which is great. Except for the fact that our levels don't matter in this. Okay, so we're still looking for
defense!
The weak spots. Right there. There we go.
I call wins!
This is good. This is doing good. That's good damage. Here we go. Maybe we can get this guy right here. Ooh, this one's not dead. Thought he was.
Cannons!
Awesome. Those are dead.
Take this.
He's dead. Oh, that was good. That was good right there. Clark going for that raid.
I call wins!
Yeah. Pretty good damage. I've taken some good damage, though. I guess the only thing about the call wins one is that, you can't guard during any of your special attacks. So it gives you a lot of damage output, but it definitely puts you at a vulnerable state. I'm trying to circle around these guys, but they're moving quick. Here we go, maybe between them, I can hit this guy on the left. There we go. Shield. Hold it around him and blast him. There we go. Okay, awesome. On to phase two. Okay, so this time we know that Tidal Wave, we don't want to run into him. Don't want to run into him.
Hear my call.
So use it and not actually run into him. Buff to the side.
Woo-hoo!
Here we go. There we go. Did some damage and we didn't get hit. Okay, that's a better strike than last time.
Hear my
now let's
call.
Activate the wind.
We got him now.
This is already a much, much better start than last time, or than any time we've done so far. We've already got him down to half health. This is kind of insane.
Fire!
He's so fast, though. Yeah, he's gone.
Defense!
Oof, that was really good. That was really, really good. Yeah, let's see if we can't do something like that again. Okay, we're gonna have to try to stay away from the side, though. Turn around. We have another tidal wave ready. Let's get a little bit closer to him and do it again.
Let's do
it now.
Do this.
I want to do it then because all the black evil circle Woo-hoo! Missiles of doom forgot to hit us, so I wanted to go and utilize it.
What was that?
There we go. He's a little far away. Oh, there we go. We hit another one of his red spots. Oh, they might do the new... the second attack. Yeah, they are. Okay, let's go and activate it. Activate our shields. Okay. Over there, all line up, just fire all the cannons at us. Heavy use shield.
Defense!
Okay, they're porting away already.
Ha!
We gotta be ready to use our shield again right when they start coming up. And now. Yep, there it is. Blocked a lot of it. Wait for the next volley. Now. Okay, so there's a slight delay between volleys. I'm not gonna use Wind Chaser because I can't guard during Wind Chaser. Does a lot of damage, but it leaves you so vulnerable. Also, I finally figured out what the gold dots on the map were. The gold dots are where I was. It's my path that we just took. So yeah, just figured that out. Okay, they're fighting some cannons. That's fine. They're pretty far away. Shielded to be safe.
Fire!
Oh, we're getting hit by the black missiles again. What attack is he gonna do? He did the charge one again, which I was kind of surprised about. Okay, this is the one I thought he was gonna do. Alright, shielded too early. Ooh, tidal wave. Yeah, let's use it.
Let's do this!
This one's saying it's pretty stationary, so I think I should be able to use it before they disappear again. Right here. Yeah, that did some damage. He's almost dead. Hey, there it is. There it is. That's awesome. Three tries.
He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
Although we might want to level up some. Now that fight took me three tries. Head to Shipwreck Cove for the final battle. Yeah, let's not do the final battle just yet. We should probably try to level up some real quick. So that the future battles are not that hard. Because if that was just like a mini boss fight, I don't want to do the final battle with these levels. Although, Is a waypoint down... Oh, was it the southwest? Yeah. I wonder if there's actually a lot to find here. So I'm leveling up really quick from this. Cannons. Like, I actually want to level up my ship, but honestly, like, Sora is leveling up pretty quick. Python's leveled up. Yes. There we go. Cool. Okay, so yeah, let's do this for a bit, guys. And let's chill. How y'all doing? Reminds me of a game that Pope Carnage is currently playing. Called Sunless Skies. I'm not really sure how to necessarily describe Sunless Skies. It's like a post-apocalyptic. Post-apocalyptic vehicle game, and
hear my call.
But it's very chilled, very slow-paced, very, very much a focus on ambiance and storytelling, and it's pretty cool game to watch. It seems like a very chill stream. Whenever I've seen Cole play it, so looks pretty cool.
Look.
Okay, so we could shoot him. I guess we will, but he has 100% pretty good damage. And I think we get fully healed after each fight, so sure. Well, oh, we're not done yet. I thought that was the last one. Oops. Whoopsies. Ooh, he's fast. Board the heartless ship. Okay, sure. Ooh, my wife finished another painting. Y'all ready to see this? Is this not ready? Why not? I like showing you. Yeah, I do really want to. Okay, so where should I hold it? Anywhere around the edge. Except on the green leaves. Okay, guys, are y'all ready? Are y'all ready for this? I'm ready for this. Filters. From key off. Here we go. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that. So good. Flamingo. That's super adorable. Good job, baby. Jon Snow with the lurk. Jon, thank you so much for that lurk, bro. You're a boss. My wife is just painting up a storm today. Alright, right, we're boarding a heartless ship and trying not to die. Got it. Although we might die. Or maybe we should just straight up go for a heartless ship. Oh, ow. Ow. He's in the tidal wave and he ordered some of these extra ships. Maybe we get some good experience out of it. That could be nice. Okay, where are they? They're there. They're there. I don't know if we're close enough. We're close enough to one of them. Okay. No, it's too far away. Oh, that one died. I was running.
Take this.
Hiding. Hiding on the other side of this outcrop. Let's see if we can't get around it. I think it's running from us. Okay, let's turn around. Looks like it's making its way around the other side of the ship. Other side of the landmass. There it is. Oh, let's get closer. Hey, there's a hit. There's another hit. There we go. There we go. He's stuck on the rocks. There we go. Ooh, can we get close enough to... Yeah, here we go. Nice. There it is. That was cool. Okay, the ship battles are actually kind of fun. I didn't think they would.